carnosine to me is one of the most underrated patches we have and underrated nutrients. And I began looking at carnosine back in 2005, 2006, before it ever started gaining attention as a nutrient that can improve sports performance. And today, its precursor, beta-alanine, is relatively common. You can get this now at GNC and those type of things. But back in the day, one of the benefits of carnosine was that it was increasing lifespan in animal testing, like in mice and rats, by 30 to 40%. And back then, nobody knew exactly why, but today, now we know, is that carnosine has the remarkable ability to protect the telomeres from shortening. So long story short, telomeres control the number of times the cells will divide, and we elevate carnosine and it slows down that process. So if it translates the same way, you know, as human beings here, just by on a daily basis elevating carnosine, we can potentially increase our lifespan 30 to 40%. But it actually is much, much better than that. And the reason is that we began looking at, okay, well, increasing, you know, the lifespan up to 130, 140 years might be too much for people to wrap their arms around. What benefits can we get today? Well, carnosine is stored in the brain, the heart, and the muscle. And so we worked with a pharmacologist, Dr. Lisa Tully, and she did a study and found that after a month of using carnosine, people were getting very significant improvements in their strength, their stamina, and overall measures of physical performance. We also did a study, again, with Dr. Tom and Helen Budzinski, and we looked at the phenomena of age-related cognitive decline. And we found that we could take people over the age of 60 and actually restore their long-term and short-term memory, restore their focus, and even the speed at which their brain was functioning was improving when we elevated carnosine. So carnosine to me is an amazing simple nutrient that people can use to extend their lifespan, but most importantly, improve the quality of their life today.